Baby, what are you doing awake? You can't sleep. Oh, that's okay. That's okay, baby. Don't worry. We'll get you right back to sleep. I know that sometimes falling asleep can be super, super challenging. And then sometimes when we eventually fall asleep, we might have a bad dream or sleep kind of restlessly and wake up anyway. Is that what happened, my love? Oh. Yeah. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, baby. We'll make you feel okay again. Don't worry. You know, thank you. Thank you for coming to me with this. And feeling comfy enough that you can wake me up. And then that's okay. I appreciate that, my love. I do. Yeah. 'Cause you're sharing with me that you need a little help. And that makes me feel really special that you'll let me help lull you back to sleep. How are you feeling, baby? It's okay. You can tell me. You can vent to me as much or as little as you need. Whatever you need, baby, I'm here for you. I promise. How can I help you best? Do you want me to help fix the problem? Or do you want me to just give you lots of cuddles and comfort? Right now, what would be the best thing for me to do for you? The comfort? Of course. Snuggle in extra close, my love. My precious, precious baby. We can just lay here and just let your mind go blank and just breathe with me. Okay, my love? Just breathe and I'll tell you just how much I love you. I love you so much. You are my absolute most favorite person in the entire world. No matter what's going on in the big scary world out there, we always love each other. And we can always return to this spot right here, all comfy in bed, snuggled up under a big blanket together, holding on to each other so tightly, and I just trace my fingers back and forth down your back, just so gentle. So much, baby. You just drift off. You just drift off whenever you can. Whenever your body lets you. All that I need you to do is just to rest. Let your body be at peace and just lay here with me. Okay. Yeah. You're doing so good, baby. Shh. It's okay. I love you so much. So special to me, you know that. I'm always thinking about the many, many, many things that I love about you, and it's crazy. Every single time, more new things pop up in my head. It's like an endless list of amazing things about you. Yeah, really. And even if I try to tell you every single little thought, I won't be able to, 'cause there's gonna be more and more and more. You just keep your eyes closed. Just relax your face and your neck and shoulders.